Hey, what's up? One of our subscribers left a message to us that he wants to sell his iPhone on eBay, but forgot his Apple ID password to reset. So, how to factory reset iPhone without Apple ID password? I made this video to show you two options: PassFab iPhone Unlocker and iTunes. You can get the program from the PassFab official website. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Choose Unlock Apple ID. Connect the iPhone to the computer. Trust the computer. Click the disclaimer and read it in details, and click Next. Make sure the device lock screen password and two-factor authentication are enabled, and you know the screen passcode. Choose a safe path and download the firmware. Click Start Remove. This process will take a few minutes, please wait a moment. After the iPhone restarts, set it up. When you encounter the activation lock, click Unlock with passcode. Then your iPhone has been reset, you can sell it or use it as a new one. First, connect iPhone to the computer and put into recovery mode. Open iTunes. Follow the iTunes pop-up instructions to complete the operation. After the iPhone restarts, set it up. When encounter activation lock, select the device password to unlock it. The above are today's two methods to factory reset iPhone without Apple ID password. If you think it is helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. Thank you very much. Okay. See you in the next video.